Hey guys, what's up? My name is Gerchomp, and today, yes, you see the tin, you see the drum. Let's start this battle. All right, so let's initiate this. Put the packs aside. Boom. Let's go. Cue the battle music. Alright, let's get these initiated packs out. Throw this tip away to the side. So today we're going up against the Great Collector. This guy is a laid back, chill dude. Opens a lot of packs, a lot of boxes. He recently did a Kyogre box, which is pretty sweet, if I do say so myself. I love Primal Clash. And he's done a couple pack battles. I'll definitely go check him out. Go subscribe to him. Leave a like and a comment on his pack battle. I'll be leaving a link to his channel in the description as well as the icon. And I'll also link the battle video against me on the description. As well as the end of the video. So here we go. We decided on Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows, Evolutions, and another Guardians Rising. So we're gonna kick it off with Guardians Rising. Let's see if we can we get rid of this losing streak? I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, I see. A white code card. I didn't want to give it away, but sometimes it happens. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Alright, so we got a fire energy Lotto. An Aqua Patch, a Vanillish, one of the best Vulpixes ever, you know, Beacon, Fletchling, a Dabbing Machop, a Ghost Trunk, a Phantom, Barboach, and we got a Reverse Rare, Salazzle, beautiful. I don't know if I can get that star to pop up. You could faintly see it. Alright, for the rare, a Victini Holo. Very nice. Right off the bat, we get two fires, a holo, and a reverse rare. Talk about first pack magic. I like it. Leave a like if you liked it. Just kidding. Oh no, well, I mean, you can if you want. So next up is Evolutions. I don't know where the code card is facing. Okay, sweet. Here we go. Evolutions. I think this was three. Here we go. So you got a Nidorino. Started off. A Switch. Blastoise Spirulink,
Diglett,
Charmander, Voltorb, another Fire Energy, a Vulpix, and a Reverse Machoke, non-rare. And for the rare, a Farfetch'd. Alright. Let's put that to the side. Let's do Burning Shadows next. Alright. There we go. Maybe I should do it up back here so I don't spoil it. Cause sometimes, I don't know, I forget. Here we go. Starting it off with the fire team energy. Almost said fire. It's your boy Guzma. Super Scoop Up, Plumeria, a Ladybug, Caterpie, Sandygast, Venipede, Sneasel the Weasel, Buffalant, and that is a regular reverse for the rare. Can it be a Hyper Rare Charizard? No, it's just a Slowking chilling at the beach. Alright. So, but I mean, we did get a Guzma. I mean, Guzmas are always good to pull. So that's not a point, but well, I mean, this video is gonna be a viewer's choice, so y'all, the viewers, get to choose who won. And spoiler alert, code card, throw that back there. Last Guardians Rising. Here we go. Dark Energy. Komala. Rescue Stretcher. Alomomola. Pet Rat. Gligar. Bellsprout. Katani. Alolan Sandshrew. Regular Reverse Stuffle. For the rare, Oricorio. It's like another Farfetch'd. Oh my god. So, we started off strong and just went downhill from there. But here we go. Here's the pulls. I mean, this one's just a good card to have. But here's the pulls. Got the reverse rare Salazzle, as well as the holo Victini, which is, I think, the first time I ever get this one. So, it's nice to have. Alright. So make sure to go check out The Great Collector. Watch his videos. They're pretty cool. They're chill. He's on his way to 250, so please make sure to go help him out. Alright, so if you enjoyed this video, shred that like button. And if you're new to my channel, you're more than welcome to check out more of my videos, my other pack battles. And yeah, so if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell. Thank you guys.